So, as you can tell, this is actually a vole. It's not a mice or a mouse. You could tell that by their little beady eyes and their short tail. They're a little bit more fuzzy too. Small ears. Well, these little traditional mice traps works pretty well too. As you can see, this one is went for that one and obviously got hit in the trap. But one of the unexpected things is even though I set this one up like kind of underneath all this wood pile here, yeah, I don't think that's a mice.